Here's me, and here's my depression. Before I started taking Abilify, I was taking an antidepressant alone. Most days I could put on a brave face and muddle through, but other days I still struggled with my depression. I was managing, but it always had a way of creeping up on me. I felt stuck. I just couldn't shake my depression. So I talked to my doctor. He said adding Abilify to my antidepressant could help with my depression, and that some people had symptom improvement as early as 1 to 2 weeks. He also told me about a free trial offer from Abilify. Now, I feel more in control of my depression.
Abilify is not for everyone. Call your doctor if your depression worsens or if you have unusual changes in behavior or thoughts of suicide. Antidepressants can increase these in children, teens, and young adults. Elderly dementia patients taking Abilify have an increased risk of death or stroke. Call your doctor if you have high fever, stiff muscles, and confusion to address a possible life-threatening condition, or if you have uncontrollable muscle movements, as these could become permanent. High blood sugar has been reported with Abilify and medicines like it. In some cases, extreme high blood sugar can lead to coma or death. Other risks include decreases in white blood cells, which can be serious, dizziness upon standing, seizures, trouble swallowing, and impaired judgment or motor skills.
Depression used to define me. Then my doctor added Abilify to my antidepressant. Now, I feel better.
If you're still struggling with depression, talk to your doctor to see if the option of adding Abilify is right for you. And be sure to ask about the free trial offer.